Got demolished.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Thanks. We're ahead of the enemy. Allied forces have captured a zone.
Hey, you got one here.
I see it.
Two of them. Three of them. I got RTB. I'm down to machine guns only. Well, low caliber machine guns, I should say.
Right.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. I love this fucking plane. Do 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 do, and I'm down to zero viewers once more.
Defend the B point. Defend the C point.
That's out of fire. But I think I'm gonna die. Because I've also got a fire going.
Well, I can't really help you there. I'm at the airfield. And a plane. It's not like I can just land next to you.
Ammunition load burned up.
It's not like I can just land next to you and be like, alright, here's your fire extinguisher.
Only.
Most I can do is be like, alright, man, you burning up this match.
Allied forces have captured a zone.
Who knew you were such a fire starter? You got the flames
Hilarious.
Of victory on you.
Hilarious.
I know, I work very hard at it. Hey, they got planes in the air, by the way. At least one.
Yeah, we've got four.
Five.
Yeah.
Six.
No.
We have seven planes in the air. Because we have the B-34, you, me, a P-39, a Swordfish, and an IL-2. No, that's six. Oh, and a DB-3. Oh, and we just had a P-26 spot in.
That's hilarious.
We have plans for days. Out of ammo. Oh, did you die?
Ended up crashing. I had no bombs, and I don't know how to land.
What do you mean you don't know how to land?
I mean, how to land. Like, I don't know what controls the tires and flaps.
Well, the flaps should be.
Yeah, no, I heard you. I died.
That dude made it back to base, I'm betting. Hello, new viewer. How are you?
Welcome to the stream.
The tank go chunk. And the plane goes burt. This is a kid's storybook. Based on warfare. Good luck, swordfish.
Out of back.
Hey, an enemy kill assist. Guessing on the stoop. I wonder if that plane that was in the air got taken down finally. Hello, swordfish. How are you?
I was 10th. That's wonderful.
Hey, all modifications in Tier 1. All modifications in Tier 4 and on general. It really doesn't get bombs. That's kinda annoying. This one does, though. What do you need to be? 5? Oh, you're on that one. And nope, I'll deal with this one. Waiting on the Cameron. I will say, if any of you ever looking to get a premium vehicle in this game, do not get the BTD1. It is fucking garbage. Like, I thought it was good for a while, and then it's just... It has no ability to get itself out of a dive. Even though it's a fucking torpedo bomber. Its bombs aren't even that good.
We lost?
Yeah. Because everybody was in the air. Are you really surprised?
I shouldn't really be that surprised.
Exactly. Ready up, bitch.
Can I use two things at once?
What do you mean?
So, like, a 10% booster with a 300% booster?
No.
Aw.
So, well, okay.
You can't.
Okay, you can, but it is very, very not recommended.
Why?
Because they don't stack like you think they would. You get diminishing returns from each one you put on.
Well, I've readied up.
Your best bet is to do the 300% and then do the 10%. Or 10% then 300%.
Okay.
Either way works. It's like my internet is having issues today. Because it split this broadcast in two because apparently it swapped them, or no, it dropped the connection at one point.
Weird.
Yeah. Why do we get this map so much? We're on a different side, though. That's good. I'm headed to A. Where are you headed?
Well,
eventually A?
Was eventually A. But was that a pun?
What?
So when you said excellent, then it sounded like excellent.
We weren't talking about eggs. Why would I have said that?
I said excellent.
Oh. No, but that's a good one. I'm surprised I didn't think of that. Thank you for the use of the future.
Oh, what have I done?
My power is only growing. You fools can't help to stop me. To my grant. Skip to my loo, my darling. They're coming. They're coming around the mountain when they come. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes.
Attention to the map.
Helping this time fair.
I'm less likely to be hit. By artillery, that is, not by other tanks. Get hit!
hate that double click bullshit. Enemy forces have captured the zone.
Where from? Turn, Jesus.
Which way?
I don't know. To my left? Found him.
Hang him. Is he on the other side of A?
Yeah.
I see.
Oh, that hits me, I'm dead.
There's two Panzers over there, a Panzer 4 and a Panzer 3.
What?
At A, on the other side that was shooting at you.
Attention to the designated grid zone.
Why?
They have a fucking 75mm cannon on them. You got a biplane coming in.
Okay. There's someone near A, but I don't know where. He's behind it, I can't see it. Again, someone on A.
I'm going. Slowly but surely, I'm going.
An M3.
Yeah, it's basically a Grand. The non-premium version.
One of them's dead. Oh, I guess the other one left.
I'm trusting you to watch my back, so...
Is that friendly artillery?
I don't know.
Behind me!
Oh.
That dude went out of his way to go to our spawn and kill me.
Yeah, that sounds right.
Might wanna check your six.
died to. Time to break out the 105. Still don't know who's watching, but welcome. I don't know if I've already welcomed you to the stream, so I'm welcoming you again.
I think you did.
I probably did. Yeah, it's still, I like cats.
I like cats. I like trains.
We won that one.
Yay.
And 3 Lee, I got tracks for.
Okay.
Hey, I got my M42.
I'm gonna have to back out for a bit.
Okay.
So, I'll be back.
Okay.
I'm gonna leave the squad though, because I've gotta.
Figured as much.
Yeah, I've gotta do some cleaning up.
Make sure you hide the bodies.
Dishes. I've gotta do the dishes. It's my turn.
Just hide the bodies.
Hilarious. I should be back in like half an hour, maybe.
Okay. Alright, well, since he's not here. Do battle! Earn money. And have a lot of viewers, but not a lot of talkers. Alright, I have 2 tanks and a dream. I love how smooth this one is. It's so weird being in a tank. With no stabilizer on it, and then you get in this, and it's just like buttery smooth turret traversal. No bounce in the barrel. And it drifts. Added bonus, I guess. Pass. yeet, I guess. This is going about as well as I thought it would. With me dying horrific. I hate the double click. I really do. I really, really do. I don't know how to fix it either. That's a water tower. Hey, kill us. I guess I'm out on that one. It didn't even tell me I was on fire.
Once more into the fray.
Here we go, getting my ass kicked once more. Why do I not have an even number there? That annoyed me now. Ah, you gotta love that fucking jet engine whine of the Abrams. Stabilizer is so nice. Like, I know I've already said it a couple times, but the stabilizer really is nice.
Captured a zone.
Oh, that's gonna be right on top of me. Nope, backing the fuck up. Backing the fuck up. Another one. God, it's so quick, too. That was a T-72.
Attack the
D-point. Oh, banana split. Maybe if you spent less time bitching and more time fighting, you might get somewhere.
Oh, thanks.
I already have someone with radar lock on. Oh, it must have been that Lahatic. Or maybe the MQ-1. I don't actually know what the MQ-1 is. If I'm being perfectly honest with you. I know it's a drone. Like, I really don't know much else about it. Ooh. I wonder, can I still make it? Nope. Yeah, I figured that would happen. That is rather unsurprising, if I'm being perfectly honest with you. I might still get to use the MQ-1 if I get enough kills. Where the hell were you, Gepard? Never mind, I don't get to use the MP1. Because our Gepard is being a fucking dipshit. Battle once more. Oh, I'm down to my last
A last thing.
Am I at shop level 2 yet? No, not yet. Here I go again with my gremlin ass. Another single capture. Hey look, it's a Bradley. Excuse me, Abrams. That was a rocket that just flew past us. Holy shit. Man, they don't waste any fucking time kicking shit off here. La-da-dee, la-da-doo, la-da-dum, da-da-da-da-da-da. Yes, as you can see, I have named my tank Big Shot. Why I have named it Big Shot, I could not tell you. Except for the fact that it is. Surprising considering I'm playing it. Why are they firing into the spawn? Excuse me, sir, that is illegal. LAVAD, huh? They don't have anything in the air yet, as far as I know. Then again, I could just be wrong. Really? Well, I guess that's done with. Battle once more.
I will be right back. I have to go get a drink.
All right, I have my drink and I'm good to go.
Let's do this shit. Do-do-do.
Yayi. Why is it another single point? Bruh. Domination shit. Man, the tank sounds so quiet when you're inside of it. Holy crap. Saw that one coming. I think I'm out now. Yep. That was a shitty shot on my part. I really should get other 9.3 tanks. But there's not many to get.
Well, at least at a premium, that is.
This will probably be my last match on stream. I'm probably gonna go play something else after this. Which means I hope this is a good one. That man's got the minigun in. da doom da 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 doom da doom. Where are they? That's a helicopter right here. Oh, that's might be ours. Shot from. That's the bigger issue, is that guy died and I don't know where he died from. Game immediately dies. Well, not immediately, but pretty quickly. Well, at least I might get 3,200 silver lions. Anyways, that'll be it for me today. Thank you guys so much for joining me, and you guys have a wonderful day.